No, still, through rain, sleet, snow, and hail, my building's, my picture's on the side of this building. But someday, you know, it's going to be another fighter from the Mayweather Promotions stable picture on the side of the building. But you know, I'm the billion-dollar man, so I make shit happen.
How did you know before the fight, when you were visiting Gervonta, you said, after the fight, Broner will call you out. How did you know that?
You know, the thing is, you know, I don't really try to, you know, I wish all fighters nothing but the best. Like I said before, you know, when I was communicating with being from Fight Hype, fighters, you know, me, myself, I stay in my lane. That's the nine-figure lane. If you're an eight-figure guy, stay in your lane. If you're a seven-figure guy, stay in your lane. And if you're a six-figure guy, stay in your lane. That's all I gotta say, you know? And I don't have anything bad to say about no fighter. I'm blessed way beyond belief. Very, very blessed, you know? Still feel good. I think, you know, at my age, I still look good. Got my driver right here, Bruce the driver. He got, you see what his hat say?
TVE, I know he used to work with 50 before, and now he's with you.
Well, yeah, of course. He's nothing but love. Bruce is a solid, good stand-up guy. And of course, he's driving me around tonight. You know, today was, well, it's not, you know, it's not a Mayweather fight week, of course. Because, you know, if it was a Mayweather fight week, then everything would be sold out. Because there's still rooms left. But, you know, this is beautiful. You know my Rolls Royce limo, my Rolls Royce Phantom limo, and of course, you know, Tank, you see what he got right there. You see who he with.
Yes, sir.
You know, blood, sweat, tears, that's what he bleed, you know, because, we're going to make sure he eat, we're going to make sure his mother okay. That's what we do.
What is...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.